When darkness falls across the town, the people start to settle down, and into bed they gently drift, unless they're on the nighttime shift, when everyone has hit the sack, and Richard's eaten his nighttime snack. Nonetheless, when everything is tired and bleary, they spoon together snug but weary. Off they drift to a distant place, not bound by rules of time and space. A place of wonder, of sounds and sights, a place of joy, of fear, of frights. So join me now and we'll explore the dreams of those down in Elmore.
Darwin, do you sometimes get that weird feeling like you're falling when you're going to sleep? This is a dream. Nothing bad can happen. I'll simply wake up before I hit the ground. Finally.
Ah, the land of slumber. A magic world where one can fly or breathe underwater. A place where rainbows flow like rivers and animals dance on clouds. A place with no limits. Where, oh where, shall my wondrous imagination take me this time?